I ask for unanimous consent to revise and extend my remarks and to have them placed into the permanent congressional record of the United States of America. I am United States Congressman Jeff Van Drew, and today I want to express my heartfelt gratitude to AJ and Dorian Elmore and all the dedicated anglers of New Jersey SatFest for your unwavering support. This year, 13,000 of you will compete for the largest cash prize in New Jersey's history, and I wish each one of you the very best of luck. The remarkable efforts of the event organizers have brought this incredible competition back for a third straight year, and this year, each one of you stand a chance to win the prize. When this event began 3 years ago, it not only gained national attention, but also inspired countless individuals when one winner, Miguel Rios, used his cash prize to send his daughter to college. How great is that? This outstanding event has made a huge impact, generating 38 million video impressions across the country and igniting a spirit of ambition and pursuit of dreams in Americans everywhere. As you prepare for the competition, I wish each one of you good luck, be safe, and take pride in being part of one of the premier fishing events on the entire East Coast. God bless you. God bless the United States of America. God bless New Jersey SatFest, and have a wonderful, great time.